Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. In this tutorial, we are going to learn about making this easy eye blink animation in Microsoft PowerPoint. So, without wasting your time, let us get into it. This animation is inspired from Sebastian Munoz Linares at dribble.com and he named it Equilibrio, which means balance in English. Here inside our PowerPoint presentation, we have three slides. On the first slide, we have placed a few shapes to show that how we have drawn this entire scene using the shapes tool. Here on the left, we have a screenshot from the original animation and on the right, we tried to draw the same using shapes tool. Before we move next, let me upon the selection pane from the home tab and here in the selection pane, you can see that we have drawn total 9 shapes to replicate the same design. Here we have one rectangle for the background, an oval for the eye, and the rest of the shapes has been drawn using the freeform shape tool. A quick example is, go to insert, shapes, and then choose freeform. Start drawing your design by adding one point in a time. Then move forward and left click to add another point. Complete the shape and later if you need to change the shape then you can do this by using the edit points command and then just drag and drop these points. Add new ones, or can even remove a point. Learn more about how to use shapes tool in PowerPoint, you can watch our playlist, and the link has been given in the video description. You can make this design in PowerPoint 2010 and later versions as merge shapes are not available in earlier versions. So, here I first select the background rectangle, and then this base, and then I select this custom rectangle. Now, move to the Shape Format tab, then click on Merge Shapes drop-down button, and then choose Subtract command, and here we have the required subtracted rectangle. The eye shape has been just placed on top of this rectangle. For this ring design on top of the eye, we can't use the same method of subtracting all the three shapes from the rectangle as it is not going to work. So you need to select first all the three shapes on top of the eye and then go to Merge Shapes and choose Combine command to make those three different shapes as one single shape. And you can notice that in the selection pane. You can select the rectangle first and then the newly created joint shape, go to Merge Shapes and choose Subtract command, and there you have it. To fill the colors in the background, we have drawn this rectangle and filled with the gradient colors by right-clicking on the shape. Choose Format Shape. Then from the Fill section, choose Gradient Fill. Here, you can try different color combinations, add or remove gradient stops, change position, add transparency to colors, and can adjust the brightness. Let's delete this screenshot and place this entire design in the center and middle of the slide. You can draw rectangles on top of this design and can fill them with a color to hide rest of the unwanted areas of the slide. You can see that we did the same on our next slides. Let's talk about creating the eye blink animation and here in the selection pane again, you can see that we have two shapes named as eye blink frame 1 and 2. So, if I hide and show them one by one from the selection pane then you can see that we are going to use these two frames to create the eye blink animation. As you might know that Flash 1's animation effect is not available after PowerPoint 2007, so we are using the appear, disappear animation effect on both of the eye blink frame 1 and 2. Keep in mind that you don't need to define any duration to these effects as objects on a slide appear or disappear immediately when the effects run during slideshow. So, here we applied the appear, disappear animations a few times on both eye blink frames with different delay timings. Like, eye blink frame 1 appears after 2 seconds delay and then disappeared just after a short delay of 0.10 seconds. Then eye blink frame 2 appears at 2.10 seconds and again that also get disappear after a delay of 0.10 seconds and 2.20 seconds. To make the eyes blink several times, you can add appear, disappear animation effects as many times you want with different delay timings as we did on the next slide, where we are only using a 0.05 second delay between effects. Add a background audio by clicking on the Insert tab. Audio. Audio on my PC. Set it to play in background and now run the slideshow, and here you have a nice eye-blinking animation in PowerPoint. Hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting, and do subscribe to our channel to stay tuned. Thanks for watching.